He's resisting. He wouldn't go in the back.
If that dude fucking starts slinging them with their fucking just phony ass ties, you could break those ties. You fucking,
easy.
If you put a fucking the right amount of pressure
yeah.
a certain way.
Yep.
YouTube's full of fucking these guys like all day trying to break those.
Uh-oh.
On his neck.
Hold on, buddy. You gotta wait. You gotta make sure they don't kill this guy.
He's looking around like he's going to want to get rough, right? These two, they're not going to let this go on. They're going to be... I don't know if those two fucking doughboys can throw his ass in that fucking car.
I think we should go down there and film better.
Nah, you're all right for here. They can blow it up. Keep your distance. They might fucking rush you and take your fucking film, San Diego. Of all the agencies, I trust them the least.
Yeah.
These are the ones I know. Now we'll see. The fun's gonna begin now.
Oh, we got a third one.
Yeah. Wide world of sports.
Try not to kill him.
Got you on film.
We got you on film.
The guy needs...
Oh, a fourth one now.
The guy needs help, not a knee.
Yeah, don't shoot him in the back.
Defenders of the Constitution.
Oh, we got a whole nother vehicle now. Is all that really necessary?
Look at her straight jacket in.
Where is he? I can't even see him anymore. You're not killing him, are you?
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a bitch. Don't kill him. We're filming you.
All right, don't say nothing no more. Yeah.
Hi, wave. That's right. Smile.
Wait till you get... Oh, you only do it behind closed doors, huh? Take him to the holding tank first!
Nah, shoot him in the back!
Let's go, come on, man. Let's don't overdo it. They'll get you stuck in anything else. They'll get you interfering with the bucket. No more comments. Hey, there's a thing called integrity. Good luck getting that back in trust.
Right on.
Integrity is the only part of the game. You lost it.
Hey, stop that. Sorry. Is he? Is his knee on his head? Okay. No knees on heads yet. Good. He's calling for his mom and he's giving out his phone number.
Should. Yeah, they're being easy on him. They're putting a straitjacket. They're gonna fucking haul him. They're just putting a harness on him, straitjacket and shit. They're doing it the right way. They're doing it the way they all should do it. Don't back up, bro. I've got coffee in my hand. That guy keeps looking this way and shit.
Like, yeah, we're still recording.
Taking you to the fucking detox and shit.
Hopefully.
Over. come, you'll get your free phone call. See, that's the way to do it there. Now you take it down, then you choke them out when no cameras. Epitome of the three strike, zero tolerance right there. Lack of integrity.
Congratulations! That's how you're supposed to restrain somebody! Thank you for not killing him!